Surrounded by the ocean, live by the sea. The ocean has been the pathway for Taiwanese people to connect to the world. Through the meaning of the ocean, these diverse offshore islands of Taiwan are joined together for the ultimate ocean tale. The ocean carries life and civilization. In Penghu Archipelago, rich natural and cultural resources can be found here. It is first stop before reaching Taiwan for immigrants living from China back in the days. Therefore, there's an excellent history of piracy and colonization with an interesting contrast between the old temples, traditional Hakka home, and ultra-modern vacation villas. The landscape here is characterized by basaltic rocks, coral reefs, and pristine beaches. It is a perfect island hopping destination with modern island living, fascinating water sports, migratory birds, and firework festivals that add extra dimensions to the picture. The ocean provides a full lifestyle to the Penghu Archipelago and its people. The ocean is also the gateway for adventures and exploration. We hop on the catamaran and join Yeman sailing team for a perfect sail to the Turtle Island and Milk Sea, formed by the underwater hot springs.
对我们来说，海洋就是我们的生活方式。海洋让我们有了很多的灵感，然后教会了我们很多事。那我们已经住在我们的帆船上。 1年了，算是我们人生当中最充实的一年。The
ocean covers more than 70% of the surface of the Earth, and it is the source of marine life and one of the largest ecosystems. We come to Liuzhou, the only coral island in Taiwan, known for its little fish tumbai, ecological setting, and crystal clear water. In the last decade, the traditional fishing island has been transformed into an eco-paradise for sea life and ocean sustainability. You could simply get close and swim with the sea turtles and lie below water. The ocean brings inspiration for art and creativity, I'm Mila with Bularyan Pakalava, the founder of Bularyan Dance Company, to discuss how the ocean empowers them through their dance and movement.
我觉得大海对我的感觉其实很遥远但又很亲近，因为还怕它，可是你有想贴近它，去的时候我们都会做一件事情，会先跟大海跟祖灵先告知我们今天会下海，请保佑我们。那当然这五年当中我们多次的往返海边，所以舞者有了一个很特殊的一种跟海的关系。一个没有下过海跟有下过海很多次的人呈现的身体的质地，我相信完全不同。我们有了一个新的生理的发动的可能。我是布拉瑞安巴克勒巴阿娘娜当地布拉瑞安巴克勒巴，我是台东台湾族。
The ocean is also filled with magic and mythology. Through the underwater blue cave and unique rock formations, we come on shore to the isolated Orchid Island, an island with the best preserved indigenous culture in Taiwan. The indigenous Dao people are of Austronesian descent with their own language. Dao people rely on the sea for survival. They believe everything has its spirits and have many taboos around themselves and the island. I am beyond impressed by learning and experiencing their culture and their stories. They made me feel so close to their roots with great respect and admiration. After all the adventures and discoveries to the secret lagoons and astonishing rocks, it is fascinating to see how every corner or object has its own tale from ancient times. And I would love to be part of the story and continue my castaway life on Orchid Island. In the end, the ocean continues to give and provide for our planet. But it's time for us to return to where it all began. Thank you.